I read the title and it reminded me of Vsauce. I watched the video and it looked like Vsauce. This was a visualistic, artistic monologue that was an orgasm for my eyes. Welcome to Pinsanity, piecing together the best of Pinterest. This is my house now, quaint and Victorian. I had retired from my hectic city life, opting for something more mellow and serene. I was spending my days doing an array of craft projects and playing with my dogs, especially enjoying my evenings spent eating and drinking with good friends and surprising them with desserts topped with pineapple flowers. Then one day, I was called on a mission I couldn't refuse. So I packed all my adventure gear and we took flight. At about 20 hours in, our lookout noticed clouds to the west, and the weather quickly turned menacing. The lights went out and our great airship was brought down into the dark, unknown forest. Our directional instruments were damaged and we were feeling bleak, but just as the light faded from the night sky, fairies came to our aid, gifting us lanterns and shelter for the night, but of course not leaving before drawing us a magical compass and warning us of the dangers in the forest. We awoke in the morning to a host of new forest friends who accompanied us to the edge of the forest. Our journey was far and wide, bringing us to many new villages and many new experiences. Then we finally ended up at the castle, where the next chapter of our story takes place. But for now, it's time for me to zip it and announce the pins of the week. First up is the Imperial Catwalker.
Meow.
Then there's this beautiful image. I want to be there right now. I'm loving this watercolor because I've pretty much been overthinking everything lately. And who's the cutest teeny tiny monkey ever? You are. Links to all the pins are in the description of this episode. What story would you like to see played out in pins? Let me know in a comment and check out some of our other awesome videos. Snip, snip.